under a lot of pressure, you're working on, and I do understand. You have no idea how much I understand. But you also don't have any idea how much I love you. I love you so much. I think about you, I feel you in my arms. I miss you terribly. I always wanted someone like you in my life. I love you so much. I'd do anything
to be a perfect woman for you. I just wanna fuck bad bitches. All the nights I never had bitches. Now I'm all up in that ass, bitches. Mad at your boyfriend, ain't you? You's a bad girl, gotta spank you. Gotta thank you for that head clinic. Explicit, hella photogenic. And tell your friends where the dick's at. Where they can get hit, won't get back to their soulmate. Before you kiss them, use Colgate. She swallowed it, yeah, the bitch took the whole lake. Ran with it, and let mailman hit it, and hitman hit it. Damn bitches, man, this is what I'm talking about. Chicken head, chicken fed, with a dick in your mouth. I move out with your nigga like it never took place.
Hey, I touch.
Next time you need a taste.
I just wanna fuck you. No touching and rubbing, girl, you gotta hug and who loves you. Don't need your all in mine. I just wanna fuck you. We can't be kissing and hugging, girl, you gotta hug and who loves you. You need to give them your quiet time.
You got the number. It's on you to make the call. You know I come quick, help you redecorate your walls. Cut your backyard, don't have to act hard to get the cock. And if I'm going too far, I take it out and wipe it off and put it back up. And keep going, you're trying to hide it from your husband. But I know he be knowing that your pussy's been tampered with. Did you show him that new trick of how you can make it smoke a cancer stick? You be working it like a dancer, bitch. It's hard on me not to give you all of my time that you wanted. You can give me some head, but keep the breakfast in bed. I'd rather spend my morning digging through some records instead. But tonight I guess it'd be alright if we can touch bases. Hook up somewhere and exchange some fuck faces. I know your man's looking for you, he's always trying to run you. Don't worry about me handcuffing, girl, cause I just wanna fuck with you.
On the sneak tip, on some creep shit. So what you gon' do, you freak bitch? You acting like you don't do dicks. That's the kind of bitch I hate fucking with. Baby was a virgin, that's what she said. So I gave her some Hennessy, she gave me some head. I fucked her on the floor so I would mess up my bed. Then little half dead put his dick on her head. Take that bitch home and give her a bone. And give her the number to my cellular phone. Now she blowing up my pager, this shit's getting major. A favor for a favor, this dick is what I gave her. Something to go by and bitches know I stuff dick in they mouth and in the mouth. 24/7, Dre, Snoop, and Devin. We serving these hoes and never loving these hoes.
I just wanna fuck you. No touching and rubbing, girl, you gotta hug and who loves you. Don't need your all in mine. I just wanna fuck you. We can't be kissing and hugging, girl, you gotta hug and who loves you. You need to give them your quality time.
Yeah, nigga. Still fucking with you. Still waters run deep. Still Snoop Dogg and D.R.E. Nah, nigga. Guess who's back? Steve. Still doing that shit, Andre?
Oh, for sure.
Yeah.
Check me out.
It's still Dre Day, nigga. AK, nigga. Though I've grown a lot, can't keep it home a lot. Cause when I frequent the spots that I'm known to rock, you hear the bass from the truck when I'm on the block. Ladies, they pay homage, but haters say Dre fell off. How, nigga, my last album was the Chronic. They wanna know if he still got it. They say rap's changed, they wanna know how I feel about
it. If you ain't up on pace,
Dr. Dre is the name, I'm ahead of my game. Still puffin' my leaves, still fuck with the beats. Still not loving police. Still rock my khakis with a cuff and a crease. Still got love for the streets, reppin' 213. Still the beat bang, still doing my thing. Since I left, ain't too much change.
Still, I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
Still,
hitting them counters in them lumbos, girl.
Still, taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets, it's the D.R.E.
I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
Still,
hitting them counters in them lumbos, girl.
Still, taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets, it's the D.R.E. Since the last time you heard from me, I lost some friends. Well, hell, me and Snoop, we dipping again. Kept my ear to the streets, signed Eminem. He's triple platinum, doing 50 a week. Still, I stay close to the heat. And even when I was close to defeat, I rose to my feet. My
beats like a soundtrack. I wrote to the beat. Street rap like Cali weed. I smoke till I'm sleep. Wake up in the AM, compose a beat. I bring the fire till you're soaking in your seat. It's not a fluke, it's been tried, I'm the truth. Since turn out the lights from the world-class wrecking crew. I'm still at it, after mathematics. In the home of drive-bys and acmatics. Swap meets, sticky green and bad traffic. I did through, then I give to the D.R.E.
I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world.
Still,
hitting them corners in the mumbos, girl.
Still, taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets, it's the D.R.E.
I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world.
Still,
hitting them corners in the mumbos, girl.
Still, taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets, it's the D.R.E. It ain't nothing but mohawk shit. Another classic CD for y'all to vibe with. Whether you're cooling on the corner with your fly bitch, lay back in the shack, play this track. I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world.
Still hitting the corners in the lumbos, girl.
I'll break your neck, damn near put your face in your lap. Niggas try to be the king, but the ace is back.
So if you ain't up on things,
Dr. Dre be the name, still running the game. Still got it wrapped like a mummy. Still ain't tripping, love to see young blacks get money. Spend time out the hood, take their moms out the hood. Hit my boys off the jobs, no more living hard. Barbecues every day, driving fancy cars. Still gon' get my regard.
I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world.
Still
hitting them corners in them mumbos, girl.
Still taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets, it's the D.R.E.
I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world.
Still
hitting them corners in them mumbos, girl.
Still taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets, it's the D.R.E.
I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world.
Still
hitting them corners in them mumbos, girl.
Still taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets, it's the D.R.E.
Right back up in your motherfucking ass. 9-5 plus 4 pennies, add that shit up. D.R.E. Right back up on top of things. Smoke some with your dough. No stress, no seeds, no stems, no sticks. Some of that real sticky, icky, icky. Ooh wee. Put it in the air, air. Boy, you's a fool, D.R.
I was banging with a gang of instrumentals. Got the pens and pencils, got down to business. But sometimes the business end of this shit can turn your friends against you. But you was a real nigga, I could sense it in you. I still remember the window of the car that you went through. That's fucked up, but I'll never forget the shit we've been through. And I'ma do whatever it takes to convince you. Cause you my nigga, Doc, and easy, I'm still with you. Fuck the beef, nigga, I miss you. And that's just being real with you. You see, the truth is, everybody wanna know how close me and Snoop is, and who I'm still cool with. Then I got these fake-ass niggas I first flew with, claiming they non-violent, talking like they spit venom in interviews, speaking on reunions. Move units, then talk shit, and we can do this. Until then, I ain't even speaking your name. Just keep my name out of your mouth, and we can keep it the same, nigga. It ain't that I'm too big to listen to the rumors. It's just that I'm too damn big to pay attention to them. That's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel, but never dead with emotions. I'm used to living big dogs down with straight coaches. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel, but never dead with emotions. I'm used to living big dogs down with straight coaches.
Yo, I stay with it. Why you try to perpetrate, play with it? Never knew about the next level until Dre did it. I stay committed while you motherfuckers babysit it. I smash the critics like an overhand right from Riddick. Come and get it, shitted on villains by the millions. I be catching bitches while bitches be catching feelings. So what the fuck am I supposed to do? I pop bottles and hot hollow points at each and all of you.
Come on.
A heartless bastard, high and plastered. My style is like the reaction from too much acid. Never come down, pass it around. You can't handle it, hang Hollywood niggas by they Soul Train laminates. What's the difference between me and you?
What?
I bought 5 bank accounts, 3 ounces and 2 vehicles. Until my death, I'm Bangladesh. I suggest you hold your breath till ain't nothing left. Yo, that's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dogs down with straight coats. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dogs down with straight coats.
Hold up, hold up. Stop the beat a minute. I got something to say. Dre, I wanna tell you this shit right now while this fucking weed is in me. I don't know if I ever told you this, but I love you, dawg. I got your motherfucking back,
right.
Just know this shit.
Slim, I don't know if you noticed it, but I've had your back from day one, nigga, let's blow this bitch.
I mean it, dawg. You ever need somebody off? Whose throat is it?
Well, if you ever kill that Kim, bitch, I'll show you where the ocean is.
Well, that's cool, and I appreciate the offer. But if I do decide to really murder my daughter's mama, I'ma set her up in the front seat and put sunglasses on her and cruise around with her for 7 hours through California and have her waving at people.
Aye.
Then drop her off on the corner at the police station and drive off honking the horn for her. Run off, get your arm gnawed off. Drop the sword off and beat you with the piece of a sword off. Fuck blood, I wanna see some lungs coughed up. Get shot up in the hot tub till the bubbles pop up and they know the cough's not up. Mucus and hot water. That's for trying to talk like the chronic was lost product. That's for even thinking of having them thoughts thought up. You better show some respect whenever the doc's brought up. So what's the difference between us? We can start at the penis, or we can scream, I just don't give a fuck and see who means it.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dogs down with straight coats. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dogs down with straight coats. What's the difference between me and you?
Yo, hold on. Stop the camera. Stop the press. Now, Bill, this your nigga, Snoop Dogg. Now, answer me this. Did you fuck that bitch or what?
Correct. Not the first time that question's been asked. But first, I believe, and I think any person, even the person who believes that that is not covered in the definition of sexual relations that is given, I'm not going to answer it except to refer to my statements. I had intimate contact with her that was inappropriate. I do not believe any of the contacts I had with her had the definition I have given. Therefore, I believe I did not do anything but testify.
What's the use of the truth if you can't tell a lie sometimes? What's the use of the truth?
joke, you can't tell a lie.
But the